Later that day, Thomas had been asked to help Duck up to Gordon's Hill. Duck was very cross. They were very smelly, stinky traps. They were full of fish. Pooh! What's that horrible smell? It's the fish. Don't take the mick. You better hurry. It smells. I will, said Duck. Some ice bounced out of one of the trucks. It fell onto the rails and melted. Thomas's wheels started slipping, and his coupling got stuck with the trucks in front of him. Ah! Oh! Oh! Stop pulling me back! Stop pulling me back! Cried Duck. I can't help it! Cried Thomas. Then there was trouble. Bouncing buffers, cried Thomas. He couldn't stop. His driver and fireman had jumped clear. He woke up poor Toby on the sidings. Slow down, cried Toby. I can't. I am the fastest. What was that? Cried Gordon. Thomas shot past James, wow, through a tunnel, and straight past Salty, who was in the docks, shivering pistons. Thomas raced straight through the docks, and onto the old pier rail. I want to stop, he cried. Bust my buffers! Thomas started drifting away. And eventually, he was out of sight.